superstars. She pulled my hair, put my lipstick on.
Hello, my listeners, and welcome back from Memorial Day weekend. I'm Maddie, and these are our weekly announcements. Only 8 more days of school. June is a month of celebration, rattlesnakes. Summer is almost here. The 8th graders have promotion, and it's Pride Month. This week, we're celebrating all things LGBTQIA+, and show your pride. Today is Love is Love, wear red, hearts, and anything to show your support. Tomorrow is wear all black for remembrance, to honor all the queer people that we've lost along the way. On Thursday, it's Icon Day, so dress up as your favorite queer icon or wear your favorite rainbow color. And on Friday, it's Shine Bright. Wear your brightest colors and shine bright like a diamond. This week will be a great opportunity to learn more about being an ally on campus and in our community. We will also have some coming out tips, so show your pride. In other news, we have some nice sweatshirts, pencil pouches, and lunch boxes in our RMS Lost and Found located in the school office. Please stop if you think you may be the owner of one of these items. All unclaimed items will be donated to charity by this Friday, June 4th. And, drumroll please, the rattlesnakes of the month for May are, and sorry if I'm mispronouncing any of your names, Miu Miuk for 6th grade, Miu Mirai for 7th grade, Mizuki Murasaki for 8th grade. Congratulations to all of you guys. Thank you for everyone who nominated their peers this year, and a big shout out to all students on campus for getting through this really tough year. Happy Pride, everyone. Have a great week. And now, on to our self-care tip of the week. Bye.
And I see your true colors shining through. Yeah, I see your true colors. And that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show. Your true colors are beautiful.
Happy Tuesday, rattlesnakes. Did you know we only have 7 more days of school? Which means you only have 1 additional weekly announcement to watch. Oh no. Well, I hope you enjoyed your day off yesterday. It was Memorial Day. I hope we honored all of our military personnel, past and present. So on to the birthdays. Today, 6-1, happy birthday to, I'm assuming twins, Layla Karoom and Noemi Karoom. Also, happy birthday to Isabel De Leon. On 6-2, happy birthday to Elizabeth Ray. On 6-4, happy birthday to Sang Young Park and Shane Huskins. 6-5, happy birthday to Stephen Fortuno. And on 6-6, happy birthday to Kate Ferrari. On to the student shout-outs. Mr. Bray would like to give a shout-out to Max Kowalski for helping us develop a system that would help the students pick their Renaissance characters for their final assignment in an orderly manner. Way to go, Max. Miss Lauren would like to praise Miley McMurray for working hard on the latest English assignment. Miss Lauren would also like to give a shout out to Allison Wyckoff, who always fully participates in each class and works immediately on all her classwork at the first opportunity. And Miss Perlman would like to recognize the following super scholars for critically and candidly assessing their own work and using the rubric to reflect and revise. Here goes: Carter Adams, Ella Capstraw, Calvin Colson, Jen Hart, Rinku Kawaguchi, Jake Correquez, Malaya Patterson, Lana Rocker, Hannah Lee, Alina Merton, Ellie Pfizer, Michael Weisenstein, Rose On, Harry Yoon, Waleed Wasil, and Nanase Yamasaki. Way to go, students. And on to your second to last joke of the week. What did the apple tree say to the farmer? Stop picking on me. All right, you guys, have a great week. Remember, today is what? 135, cohort A, you are on campus. Have a great one.
Because baby, you were born this way.
No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender, life.